think that the telcos are looking at trying to recoup some of the money that they think that they lost with the growth of online services and the big money that's being earned there. And that, together with everybody hating big tech, they're trying to get big tech to pay more for the services.